What we designed was we're going to mimic nature. In the morning, we're going to wake the brain up doing something called SMR training, which is sensory motor rhythm training. As you get better looking and more intelligent with age, what happens to your brain is we don't create as much norepinephrine, dopamine, and cortisol that we need, especially if we're drinking a lot of coffee first thing in the morning. So we need to upregulate. That's why exercise first thing in the morning is really good for the body. We need to trigger that response and get the brain working. And then in the middle of the day, we need to do that reboot around 2 o'clock. Because, I mean, we've done a study with peak performance people. Julia Arndt, who's a peak performance expert out of California, we took the top performers at Google and Microsoft. When they had the great exodus, you know, people were leaving. She asked, you know, what can we do about that? I said, have them do a session at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. She goes, they won't do it because they're driven, right? They want to get as much work done as possible. I said, if we can get them to commit to 2 weeks of doing it, they will never stop. And we found out they had, by taking that 20-minute break, they got 23% more work done.